guys, welcome to the video about things that I got from Alton Towers on Friday the 25th of September when I went with my school. Now, to clear up one thing, was that I saw theme park worldwide, or some of you know him as Sean Sandbrook, and I saw him. I want to give him a shout out because I think his videos are amazing, and he's that YouTuber that has time to talk to everybody. Well, anyway, I've asked loads of questions and he's answered every single one. So he's a nice YouTuber, okay, he's child friendly, and he doesn't actually ignore you. So if you've got a comment, he'll obviously reply. Which is amazing, which we need more of, so thank you, Sean. Also, there's another thing. I've subscribed to him and everything, but yeah, I just wanted to give him a shout out. If you see him at Alton Towers and you know him already, like me, I'm a huge fan, but then you will know that you can have a picture with him or say hi. Me, personally, I just couldn't. When I saw him, even if I looked at him, my legs started shaking. I was too nervous to actually say hi or take a photo. So anyway, enough of that before you all get bored. Thank you for clicking onto my video. Thank you very much, it means a lot. Now for the first item I have, and the box is ripped, well that's not good, is a, it's kind of backwards for you, but it says the ultimate pen set. It might be backwards, anyway, it's backwards for me. The Alton Towers logo. I'll just open the box a little bit because it thinks it can open itself. But anyway, we've got Oblivion 13, which I like, which I went on. Smiler, Closed Air, my favourite ever in the whole wide world because I love it that much. Rita, which I went on, which was good. Nemesis, Me. I was a chicken, so you can imagine. But, so you can imagine, can't you? That I never went on it. Oblivion 13. The Smiler. Rita. Do you mind? You're twisting. And Nemesis at the back. But, yeah, three rides I went on, three rides I didn't, so, you know. Anyway. Next item is an air keychain. You just look at that air, you know. But yeah, it says air on the sides of it. Might not be able to see it, but yeah, it spins. It's awesome. I got one off eBay actually. And then it broke on resort, and then like a massive 50% offer on all air products, which was like, whoa. So it's lucky that they had one of these, but yeah. But yeah, you can spin it different ways, which is good. So yeah, I have two of these. I have a blue voodoo doll pencil with the air logo on there. If you can see, I don't know. Not really, you will. There we go. Air with the voodoo blue pencil. Yeah, snapped. Stupid heavy stuff I've got in my pocket. Anyway, a pink pencil, which actually works, as you can see there. No. Where's the air logo? The air logo is here. Stupid tag. I wish I'd take tags off stuff for me. Comment down below if you take tags off stuff, because I don't. I'll just keep it. And you know, a pink voodoo doll pencil. Hello, you know, why not? But yeah, that's two pencils, a pen, Alton Towers Resort, still tags. I don't know why I keep tags. I don't ask. See, click a pencil. If you take it to school, you can annoy your teachers. And it has a pull-out mark, Well, it's actually pulled out more than I thought it would. Because when I pull it out, it only goes out a little bit like that. Anyway, yeah. Emma, as you can see, get a good look. Yeah. And at the back, I won't get this for your kids. I'll show you in a minute why. Alton Towers Resort. And now, this is one reason to not give it to your kids. Imagine trapping your fingers in that. Well, you can't sue Alton Towers for that. Anyway, I have a 13 Malachner, if you can just have a look. You know, 13 with the race, Stone 4 race. Why not 3? I don't know. Don't ask. I don't make up these things. Yes, but it, magnet back, it's metal. It's actually quite sharp on the edges, but I guess that's good to the theming of 13, but yeah, nice magnet to put on your fridge. Now, for this, some odd reason, this one didn't have a tag on it, but I'd probably know what it looked like if it did. But yeah, this is an air keychain. It's pink and it's sparkly, but look. Go away! Go see it, man. Anyway. Air, and you can. It spins around, it gets stuck a little bit though. It goes in a swirl, like a logo. See that? As you can see, it's a nice caring actually. It's pink and sparkly, it has like the logo in the middle, if you can see. There, it's pink and sparkly. It's nice, it actually caught my eye. Anyway, now I have an adrenaline doll. And yeah. It says adrenaline doll keyring, and it's got the little air logo there. The back of it, it's got the air logo. It's got, you know, the keyring. The adrenaline doll at the top of those pencils, you know. It's got tiny. It's head to move because I've got a 13 one, which I got off eBay, and I've got a blue one, which I got off eBay. But it's hands come off. But oh well. It's got like the air logo here, as you can see. But it's pink, which is pretty. Nice and cute, and it looks like candy floss. And it says here, power to defy gravity, allowing you to swoop, soar, and fly on air. As you can see that. Yeah, still in its packaging. Brilliant. Got something else. Routine. I don't know why I was saying that at school, but anyway. As you can see, the Trutine logo. I'm sorry if you're Irish and you're watching this, by the way. I don't mean to offend you, but it's kind of addictive to say that all the time. But yeah. 13, no. It's back of the tag. It's just a symbol keyring. You can look. But it's got the viny edition on, you know, 13 there. But watch as you open it. You got pictures of riffs and other things. I can just, you know, you got 13 things. Oh, come on! That is actually perfect for you guys. That's like not backwards for you guys, but it's backwards for me, which is kind of awkward. Well then, silly things. Next, last time I went to Alton Towers with my friends, kind of didn't bring any money, and we also did get a trophy and medal. And obviously, because we were on offer, I just bought everything. But yeah, I got an air medal. As you can see, it's a 3D one. There we go. It's a 3D one. It's cool. It has the logo on all over it. So this is actually quite hard to pull out, but yeah, still got the tag on. Please, people, I must have a problem with tags because I love them too much. But yeah, you just, it's quite difficult to clip it back on, and every time you do clip it on, it's like it's broke because it snaps and crackles. But yeah, that's back on, so air medal. really good medal. Same picture on both sides. And then that's dead. No. Wait. Oh yeah. Thought I'd show you these keyrings. These, I didn't buy any of these, but this is a spinner keyring that I lost on resort. And when I realised I lost it, my face was like, I nearly cried. I'm not even joking. I love her so much, I nearly cried because of the keyring. I'm mental. Last thought, Park, if they're going to bring Asylum back, so maybe I can go in it. So I'll fit there perfectly. Anyway, is the air one was I was talking about. Air logo. And the doll, close. Lost his hands. If he'd have lost his leg, we all would have all knew he was on the smiler. I'm sorry, I'm making stupid jokes about that poor girl, sorry. Didn't mean to offend anyone. 13, there, you know, simple. And, you know, his face. He's got both of his arms. So, yeah. Okay, last. Whoa, got holes in my bag. I didn't know that. Last item. It's pretty obvious, but it's going to be to some of you people, I guess. You know. There. But. Ta-da! I got this little air trophy. Yay! I can say I've been on the air. I got a trophy because I'm just that obsessed with it. Anyway, yeah, that's the base. It's a marble base. It looks like it's scratched, but it's not all the things there. It's got that classical, whatever they call it, I don't know. It's 3D again. It's got like that little cup that's inside the cup. It's got like the little handles and everything because it's cute and it's pink. Though I didn't see any blue ones when I went to the shop. There were no blue ones on the shelf, there were only pink ones. So I just took what I could. But, yeah, and by the way, I must have spent at least, oh, there's another item I want to show you. I can just get that when I got this, because I love it too much. This is another item I want to show you, and it's an air cup. It's cute. It's got that effect on, like, where there's, sorry, but there's one in it. It's got the air logo on, as you can see. It's got a blue straw that doesn't come out, which is good for a blue kind of transparent spot. Straw, and you just unscrew the lid and look at the lid. Now, I haven't got my purse to tell you how much everything was, but this was £1.75, and the pencils were. No, the pencils were 75p as well. And then this pen set was £6. I would have got the highlighter set actually, and the highlighter set was like, whoa, can you see this? It goes bright. I'm flickering on lights. Off, off, on, off, on, off, on, off, on, off. Anyway, enough of confusing you all, making you think thousands are weirder. I have another one, it's an Alton House Kieran. I've got my sister, but her being a meanie that she is, she kind of took it and lost it. So yeah, that cost me about £4. It had like a love heart, like a love heart. And it said, oh, and it had the logo, down logo in the middle of it, and it had bird beads, like pearls on top, and it had like little love hearts attaching to it, and it was just pink and like a nice white, and it looked really nice. It was £4. I also got her a lollipop saying her name on, and I don't know if she wants me to say her name on camera. I don't even want to show my face on camera. I don't know why. Anyway, thank you a gazillion times for watching. If you made it this far to the video, then you should be Morgan Freeman, because who can make it this far from my videos, I'll tell you that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!